They put each other down as they chased each other all around the country. They called each other names and said the other was to blame for all that's wrong. All the papers and the magazines and television shows told the story. The results are finally in, it's time to shake hands and be friends and get along. And honestly try, in spite of the fact we don't see eye to eye, we could make America a better place to live. Lord knows something's gotta give. Oh, I'm so glad that it's over. I hope we never go through that again. Let the healing begin.